Uh-oh. The buses. This one's over. This one is over. We have a new champion.
How is it? Oh my God. That ended his life. This is unbelievable.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Dave.
There's the champion standing. The buses. This one's over. This one is over.
It's like a parade of hometown heroes.
And now Kevin Owens, who was brought up in Marieville just 30 minutes from Montreal.
Technically 45, but who's counting?
Well, Kevin Owens told me 30, so I believe him.
He told me 45.
Don't you get lost crossing the street.
I actually talked to him today. I prepared for this show.
That's a first.
You know, my one word for the first hour this week is translator. There's been...
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did. He ain't playing here.
The two brothers.
Check this out.
Two best friends that grew up with each other.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. He ain't messing around.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
And the new NXT Tag Team Champions.
Put it in the books. And there was no question.
What?
In that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and still champion, Grimm.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant